New tonight, a woman is dead after a fight that led to a shooting in Rock Hill. Police say it happened around 3 this afternoon. Until the woman and a man worked together, they got into a fight while they were at work. Now, after that apparent fight, the woman kept the man from leaving and pulled a gun on that man. He pulled out a gun of his own and shot the woman in the chest. We're told the woman then died at the hospital. Police say the man was acting in self-defense and will not be charged.